After the official ceremony, President Hifikepunye Pohamba, accompanied by the Minister of Regional and Local Government, Housing and Rural Development, together with the representatives of the National Housing Enterprises, NHE, and the local leadership, inspected the newly constructed houses. The president was, however, disappointed with the structure of some houses, which were constructed like those in the apartheid era, with only one door. He blamed both the regional and local government, Housing and Rural Development Minister Charles Namolo, and the Chief Executive Officer Vincent Hailulu.
If the fire comes from this side, these people will die because there is no escaping road. And Hailulu is here. We give you a responsibility. And you are not attending to the responsibility we gave you. You recruit the people from South Africa to come and build houses like this for us. What is that? It's because you don't even come here. If you come here, you could have made the rectification of it. And I'm angry with you.
The president said it was even better to terminate the contract of the contractors if they do not want to change the plan of the houses. NHE CEO Vincent Hailulu acknowledged the blame put on him but promised to address the issue immediately.
So we have, there is a provision where we can do the opening, so we'll immediately go back to the drawing board and make sure that the doors are actually put in, so that there is a provision with respect to that. This is something that I will then immediately take up with the contractors and all the team members who are actually working on the project.
Selenkuwi, NBC News, Walvis Bay.